Alright, welcome back, viewers, to Let's Play Okami! So, we just finished Hana Valley, and we'll get back to our Shinshu field now. And the loading screen. Yeah, I'm not gonna be doing the voices for us in this time around. Well, this video. I kind of have a sore throat at the moment from doing his voice last time. Ugh. Anyway, so basically, he's gonna tell us... Yeah, he's telling us about the logbook, which I showed earlier. Yeah, the journal is basically what you have to do right now. Yeah. Info and all that shit. Yeah. Alright, so... night time? Kind of awesome how they do the transition. Anyways, night time. Bag and some money. Nope, no money. Anyways, night time. There's more of these demon scrolls. What you can do is actually power slash them. If, like, yeah. If you power slash them like so, they'll fall to the ground. And you, however, if you step on them like this, like I just did, you'll still enter a fight. So this is like a really good strategy thing later on. Cut off his guitar last time. So we got some demon fangs. Money. And we didn't take a lot of time. Slash them. And go around them. Yeah, at night there's more of these guys than daytime. But anyway, so there's the Guardian sapling, let's make it bloom. I just love these things, those cutscenes. They're beautiful. Seriously, they really did an awesome job on this. And for the sapling, we get 30 praises. Yeah. And nothing has happened yet. Hey, tree grew. Hey, basically fleeing battle. You can actually feed those battles. There's weak spots in the Yeah, basically. Basically, this is how you learn about treasures and celebrate them. Yeah, we can sell fish and treasures. Yeah, this is like a demon gate. It's kind of like a few scrolls combined into one kind of thing. You can't run away from these fights. Like the scroll fights. Basically, what happens in this is that after you defeat the enemies, a lot better than shitload of money. And yeah, basically you revive a slightly big area. Like medium-ish area, I guess. Well, devil gates, I should call them demon gates. So basically, we got a... Well, it's not really a side quest. Well, you can say it's a side quest. And bunnies eat herbs. Pot. Alright, so let's keep going. And hey, there's the there's this guy. Yeah, this is this is the Zelda equivalent of the postman. And if you haven't given, if it, you didn't use your traveler's charm, give it to him. Don't worry, we did. Again. I think the merchant, I think this merchant actually sold some. I don't remember. Anyways, let's go this way now. Because there is something else to do over here. We'll see it in a few seconds. There we go. A demon gate. Let's go through it. Come on.